Are you okay? So if you want to know where Dakar is, that's it right there.
No.
Brother Usman,
yes,
I'm sure this was something very historic, other than a lookout point.
Okay, so this point what we are right now is a UN place. And that's the bench that they say may peace prevail on earth. From here, we can see like the entire island, the panoramic view. This white house that you saw over here is the house of the president. It's white one. The former first one is the one like, you know, yeah, is the one
the
like
white one.
Who got it for the presidency. On the top of his building, on the, those window, used to be his office. When he opened it, he can see like his first house, right there in front of us. Behind, you see like those window open, used to be the hospital. Saint Joseph of Cluny, you know, built on 1852. On the middle of the island, used to be the governance. And you have that black wall cracking right there. That used to be like the English fort. At the edge, you have the French fort. The French fort was built on 1536. It used to be like the northern defense. But now, on our days, we use it as a museum.
So where's that? Point to me the museum, because that's where we need to go to.
Yeah, right there, the last building. The last building.
That look more like a fort?
Yeah, it's a fort. Like the Fort Estuary.
You know, honestly, I've never been over there.
Yeah.
I've been here a few times. Get you
they open appropriate time anyway. I think like after lunch, that's when we're going over there and straight out like to the boat.
All right, there we go, Simon.
Yeah, that's true. That's the only question.
So while we're up here, we're gonna show you a nice
pants.
Oh, those are nice.
But remember you had those pants?
Samurai. May not be able to see much, but yesterday we talked about Dakar being on a peninsula. So just to give you a physical idea right there. And Goree Island's about a good 20-minute boat ride from the ferry station.
Alright,
Usman, let's
I'm done.
You could die.
No.
Want this? No, I'm done.
Very
nice, Goree. Beautiful.
Yes, beautiful scenery. And it's nice. And it's so nice. It's nice and cool. The wind is just they're hitting you with good energy.
I don't have five dollars.
All right, you ready? Ready to go to the museum? I'll be right down. Let's head that way now. We'll work out a game plan. Someone has to wash his eye out.
Sandra.
Let's go.
All right, family, we're heading down. Follow the flow.
Why are you running, Duma? That's what you wanted. Natural with no wigs. He's scared of her.
That was like a
Yes, what time?